Denver police officer has been arrested for felony theft. We're talking about Officer Ryan Roybal. He's accused of billing off-duty hours to a private employer for hours he didn't work. Investigators say he lied on timesheets and was paid more than $8,800 for work that wasn't finished. Roybal is on unpaid leave right now. That's protocol. Police have not released his booking photo.